First, multiply. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 multiplied by 3, 24. 24 divided by 4 is 6. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 24 divided by 2 is 12. 12 multiplied by 1 is 12. 24 divided by 3 is 8. 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. 8 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 27 divided by 2 is 13. 24 divided by 2 is 12. Cannot be divided by the same number, therefore finish.